we need to embrace the West in all aspects. Thank you.